24-year-old Devin Solis of Bayport, Minnesota, has now been charged in connection to a drive-by shooting in Bemidji in March of 2018. According to court records, evidence from the BCA Crime Lab has now matched bullets and casings to a handgun that was in possession of Solis. On March 18th of 2019, police investigated a drive-by shooting at 6:50 p.m. on the 300 block of 9th Street Northwest in Bemidji. A 2007 Chrysler van was in a snowbank with four bullet holes in it. Solis was arrested on a traffic stop on March 20th of 2018 and was allegedly in possession of a Glock handgun. Devon Solis has now been charged with felony dangerous weapons, drive-by shooting toward person or occupied vehicle or building. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.